Hundreds of people have continued their protest in northern Morocco. They're demanding the release of a political activist named Nasser Zefzafi. He was arrested on Monday for leading protests against corruption. He and 20 other activists are being detained on charges of threatening national security.